Inquisitor, welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
What history were you talking about?
After the fall of Halam Sharal, what remained of the Elven army met the forces of the Exalted March here. When offered a chance to lay down their arms and surrender, they refused.
This rebel group, tell me more about them.
They seem to be simple deserters, tired of fighting and dying for either the Empress or the Grand Duke. Now they want the Dales for their own. Worse, they're more organized than we anticipated. Be wary.
What else can you tell me?
Scouts have sighted Dalish elves. There must be a clan camped somewhere on the plains.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to re-establish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
I must tend to our fallen. It must be magic. Yes, it was easy.
Thank you.
that. Could that be the source of all this?
Yes, thank you.
Three men.
Thanks.
Trying to summon a demon?
Careful out there.
They did it. Maybe if we got word, it must be magic.
Thank you.
must admit, Cassandra, I've never heard of these Seekers of Truth.
Why would you? They do not exist in Tevinter.
But what are they? Some manner of Super Templar? Is this one of those sudden secrets like proper hygiene?
Once we worked from the shadows, monitoring Templars and mages alike.
Ah, that clearly worked out well.
Your glibness does you no credit. The Mage Rebellion was beyond even our power to control.
Victory at last!
The demons are coming closer. That was a brilliant shot. Bastien Prue. Deep. Now, Zev. We can't just... Talking of El...
Tired of waiting around. Tired of waiting around.